In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create smooth text animations. Let's get to it. Open After Effects, create a new composition, then select the Type tool and type something. If you need to adjust the text, you can do that via the Character window, and once you do, open the Align tab and align the text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the composition. Then I'm going to switch back to the Selection tool and expand the settings of the text, click the Animate button and select Position, then click the Add button, Property Opacity. Now we need to set the starting values for the animation, and let's do that for the position first. We have the X and Y position, and in order to bring the text down, I'm going to increase the second position value, not too much, something like 75 should be fine. And after you adjust the position, set opacity all the way to 0, then expand range selector 1, make sure the time indicator is at the beginning of the text layer, then create a keyframe for offset by clicking on the stopwatch icon and set offset to negative 100%, go 1 second forward and set offset to positive 100%, then expand advanced settings and set shape to ramp up. Then set ease high to 50% and ease low to 100%. And now if we do the preview, we should have this smooth animation that we can make even smoother by adding motion blur. If we scroll all the way up to see these settings, if you don't see them, by the way, click toggle switches and mode until you do, and check this icon to add motion blur to the text. And now it will look even smoother. And at this point, once you created the animation, you can go back to the position values that we created at the beginning and adjust them. If you don't want the text to animate from the bottom, you can set this to a negative value, say negative 100, and the text will animate from the top. Or if you want the text to animate from the side, you can set Y position to 0 and then increase the X position to something like 400, and the text will animate from the side. So it is very customizable, so go ahead and experiment with it. That is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.